Siema, siema, z tej strony Gajos, a to jest let's play z trzeciego sezonu, trzeciego epizodu gry The Walking Dead, czyli Żywe Trupy. Jeżeli ktoś śledzi mój kanał już od takiego prawie początku, to wie, że już nagrałem pierwszy i drugi epizod, nadszedł czas na trzeci epizod. Jakoś zapomniałem sprawdzić, czy jest już, już mam spolszczenie, wszystko jest git malincia, więc... Więc możemy zaczynać właśnie trzeci epizod. Niestety miałem formata i stary save z gry przepadł. I po prostu będziemy grali po prostu trzeci epizod, ale od nowa. Wszystko będziecie mieli zawarte w tym epizodzie, więc myślę, że nie będzie problemu. I wczoraj też sprawdziliśmy po prostu, czy działa gra, czy wszystko dobrze, więc bierzemy nową grę. Graj. Standardowy. Bierzemy do następnego i epizod trzeci, przed nami długa droga. Zaczynam go i zapraszam do oglądania. Jak to zawsze na początek. Previously on The Walking Dead.
Get the gates open! We've got wounded!
I want to know why you thought bringing more mouths to feed was a good idea.
You've been good to me and my family. You saved Duck from those monsters, and you stood up to Larry at the drugstore. I won't forget that.
No one's trying to cut you out of anything.
Those look like the people who raided my camp.
Calm down, you're paranoid.
Fuck you!
Did you tell anyone out there who you were, or that you were tied to this place?
That's right. I know who you are, and I know you're a killer.
He's not dead! Somebody help me!
Come on! We know this guy's not gonna make it!
No!
Sounds like a car.
It's a shitload of food and supplies back here.
You're right. We shouldn't take this.
The rest of us are taking this stuff.
Don't worry, little girl. Bandits got their eye on that dairy. As long as they keep getting food from them, you'll be safe.
No i tak jak już na początku, gra przystosowuje się do twoich wyborów. Historia zależy od tego, jak gram. No i... zaczynam grę. Sam jestem ciekaw, jak to, bo tylko chciałem zobaczyć, czy wszystko dobrze będzie, czy wszystkie napisy będą dobrze działały. Tak. I wyczekiwane let's play. Już nawet widzicie spolszczenie. Nawet gazetę zrobili spolszczoną, więc naprawdę musi się napracować. Przed niektóre osoby po prostu dostawałem wiadomości, kiedy let's play z The Walking Dead. Oczywiście wszystkim odpisywałem, że w ten weekend, czyli w sobotę. Tak myślę, że w sobotę. Przed nami długa droga już. Pamiętajcie, że ten let's play nie jest tak strasznie gadatliwy. Tutaj się ogląda, co się dzieje. Tutaj to jest tak jak film, tylko ja wybieram odpowiedzi. Według mnie najbardziej odpowiednie. Tłumaczenie graj po polsku.pl. Bardzo dobre.
Lee, where do you come down on staying or going?
You mean packing up the motel and getting in the RV?
Yeah. We've been talking about it, but you made up your mind yet?
We should go. Motel's run its course, and it's not safe.
You're damn right it has. We pile into the RV and don't pull over till we see water. And if Lily's dead set on staying, then, well, that's the way it goes.
Strasznie źle, strasznie rozwalone Macon jest, jeżeli to Macon. Chyba Macon. Tak, tak, tak. Oni wrócili do Macon.
Okay, just like last time. Over the rig, into the pharmacy, and scrape together whatever supplies are left.
We didn't leave much in there.
Hey, we're out of options. Something's better than nothing.
Dawaj, ziomuś.
Shit.
O kurde, no.
The ladder's come loose. I'm not sure how many more trips she's got in her.
No i teraz będę musiał znaleźć wyjście.
How many more trips we've got in us.
Wiecie co? Ja tylko zobaczę, czy się wszystko dobrze nagrywa. I sekundeczka. Okej, jestem ponownie. I teraz mamy się w tam Kurczę, my mamy się tam dostać na górę do tego Kenny'ego. Rozejrzyjmy się, co jest tutaj z boku. Może popchniemy Jeepa. Tutaj coś już mamy, wciągarkę jakąś.
Lily's not doing so good, huh?
Well, we killed her dad.
We did kill her dad.
No dawaj, ziomuś, dawaj. Zobaczymy, czy dociągnie. Dociągnie, czy nie? Coś słabo idzie. Dobra, przy mocy do osi. Okej, okay, i teraz co? Teraz podciągamy. Zobaczymy, czy dawaj się na drabinkę. Trzeba każde możliwości popatrzeć. Może da radę. No, ziomuś.
Looks like she's had it.
What now?
I'll find another way up.
Better get a move on.
Ja to bym wskoczył tam i zobaczymy. No co ty, ziomuś. I teraz pewnie będziemy musieli wejść do tego samochodu. Zobaczymy. Opona.
It's completely flat.
No to co, nie da się podjechać? Już nie gadaj bzdur. Pilot wciągarki.
Your girl still upset with me for taking stuff out of that car last week?
I haven't asked.
Just gonna let it stew, huh?
No takie tu perele się martwią. Dobra, ziomuś. Teraz musisz wejść tam.
Duck was asking about that guy at Herschel's farm last night.
Really? I wasn't sure it fazed him.
Of course it did.
He'll get over it. Herschel's son is one of how many now? We've all seen a lot worse.
He's a tough kid, you know. Like I said, not much fazes him, but it's starting to add up. Farm, the dairy. I need to get to the coast. Get him out of all this madness.
No, bierz jego rękę.
Sure you up for this?
Lee, I'm fine. I've got this. Give me your hand.
Shit! Ja pierdziele, i teraz mu pewnie ręka pękła. Co głośno się zrobiło i teraz...
What the hell happened? Thought you said you could handle it.
You ever been shot before? I'm sorry. Christ, you think you...
O kurde. Jakaś babka jakaś ogarnięta, czy nie? Nie. Pewnie teraz będę musiał ją ratować.
What the hell is that? A walker?
Walkers don't scream, do they?
Jesus, I don't think so.
It's a girl. We have to help her.
How? There's no getting to her.
We gotta do something.
Dawaj. Kurczę, już na pewno po niej.
Gotta shoot her. Put her out of this misery.
We don't know we're here.
What do you mean?
I mean, we leave her alive and she draws them all to her, buying us time. Think about it. We're always worrying about the ones we can't see. She stays alive and brings them all
out of the
hole.
A ja w nią nie celowałem przecież. I przypał. Teraz jesteśmy już w aptece. Zbliżają się, dobra, szybko lecimy. To ta sama apteka co przedtem. W aptece jego rodziców. Dobra, ziomuś. Co tu mamy? Pudełko z lekami. Dobra, leki. Te leki. Wszystkie leki bierzemy. Batonika dla Clementine. Tutaj mamy coś jeszcze, zapasy jakieś. Tutaj mamy też zapasy, przecież mamy cały samochód zapasów, ale dobra, mniejsza o to. Bierzemy te pudełeczko. A, jeszcze to. To? Ty, to wszystko chyba, co? Czy jeszcze tutaj coś? Da się jeszcze coś tutaj wziąć? Ty, dobra, wystarczy. I teraz uciekamy, szybko, szybko, szybko. Teraz którędy? No to hop. Ty, teraz ja muszę tutaj tędy. Parkour. Kurde. Kurde, no ku klikaj. Silny gościu, ale muszę dużo ku trzymać. Naprawdę trzeba mocno klikać ty ku. Dawaj. To taki critic point. Lodówka? Co tu? Dobra, lodówka. Przewracamy. Jeps. Gościu, skąd masz gnata? Dobra, uciekamy. No dawaj. Teraz pewnie zręcznościówka będzie jakaś. No, szybko, wali mu. Jeszcze? Jeszcze shot. Jeszcze trzeci raz. Dobra, teraz pewnie znów ku i e. I e. Jeps. To jest to. Jeszcze się popatrz na niego, tak. Aż mi ciarki przeszły. Dobra, dolecimy teraz. Koniec gadania. No, uciekaj stąd. Wreszcie wyszliśmy z tej lokacji, bo normalnie... Masakra, powiem wam. No już hotel naprawdę, motel jest naprawdę ostrzeliwany przez te strzały i wszystko. Ciekaw jestem, co się tutaj wydarzy w tym odcinku. Będziemy pewnie szukać nowego schronu jakiegoś. Będzie dość interesujące, na pewno. Tu Clementine bawi się w swoim walkie-talkie.
Ben found some stickers in a drawer and I put them on my walkie.
Hey, sweet pea. That's neat. I'll find you in a minute.
Ciężka sprawa.
Looks like we got the kid on watch again.
What'd you get?
We might as well leave a sign out that says the men are gone. Come and rape our women and children.
Ha. Ha ha ha, suchara zawalił.
So, what did you get?
Just what was left.
Maybe could have got more. Half of it's probably expired.
It just wasn't a lot left.
This it?
Yeah, well, we've been picking Macon clean for weeks.
Fuck.
Which is why I've been saying, and I don't want to sound like a broken record here, but we gotta hit the road.
Because piling into an RV with you two, after what you did to my dad, is so appealing.
Why wouldn't it be? You know, I'll do what it takes to keep everyone safe.
We're already safe.
Take a look at the wall, Lily. That's not graffiti. Those are bullet holes. And we got enough arrow shafts sticking out of it to dry our laundry.
We have to go eventually, Lily.
We don't have to do anything.
You didn't want to go because of your dad's health, but he's gone now.
Easy, Kenny.
At it again, are we?
Can it, Carly?
Don't boss people around.
I'm sorry. Somebody needs to make executive decisions for the group, though. And I don't think you're capable anymore.
It could be so much worse. When's the last time someone got bitten?
Are you counting the St. John's?
Jesus, Ben.
We're all going a little nuts. But we can't tear each other apart.
What about the food situation? What about protection? What about when this place falls? Somebody's got to be thinking about this shit.
How has this not been working? We have everything we need.
Because of me, Lily.
We got plenty of food from that station wagon.
You didn't even want to take it. Where the hell would we be now? We can't just keep our fingers crossed for more station wagons.
Everything that happens to us is another excuse for you to pull this crap about leaving. All I want is a week of peace, of not hearing it.
We wouldn't even be fighting about our medicine and supply stocks if Lee hadn't fucked up downtown.
What do you mean?
Some girl came screaming out of an alley. She had dead hanging all over her. She was making enough noise that we would have had plenty of time to get what we needed. Instead, smart guy shot her.
He what?
He put her out of her misery.
Stupid.
Instead of what? Letting her suffer? You guys couldn't try to save her?
It was a mistake.
You bet your ass it was. Y'all should be giving Lee hell for not doing what needed to be done.
It's not so easy for him.
Look, Macon and its people aren't savable. It's not a town. It's full of walkers. And the people who were left are dying and wandering out onto the streets. It's hell on earth. And it's coming. This way.
It's not going to be easier out on the road!
How would you know?
What I know? I know you're not above murder. I know somebody has been stealing our supplies. That's right, stealing! And I know the list of people I can trust here gets smaller every day! Now everybody get out!
Ale, kurde, bulwers.
She'll get over it.
She's riling everybody up otherwise.
You understand, Ken.
She's right about one thing. None of this is getting any easier.
Things are coming to a head.
You could say that.
Well, I think you did good today. And I find myself thinking that most days.
Thanks.
It's probably worth following up with Lily about what she was saying about missing supplies. With her wound up the way she is, I don't want to see her paranoid.
No question.
And I'd like to talk when you've got a minute.
Może teraz pójdziemy z nią porozmawiać, zarwać do niej, poflircić. Może będzie seks? Nie, dobra, nic nie mówiłem, oczywiście. Dobra, ziomuś. Teraz pójdziemy na górę. Do niej. Pogadamy z nią.
Talk to Lily yet?
No, not yet. I will.
What I wanted to say was, I've been thinking a lot about you.
Jakie to wzruszające.
I think about you too.
Our group is small.
You're small.
You're a convicted killer.
Carly, Jesus.
And I think people should know. Not because they deserve to, and not because you're a bad man. I think the opposite of those two things. People need to know because we're hanging by a thread here, and I can't see Lily talk about you without thinking it's the next thing she's going to say. You don't have to tell everyone, but think about who you trust and take the opportunity while you have it.
Forget it. I have. You should too.
Larry's gone, but he knew. If he didn't tell Lily outright, he probably said enough to make her wonder. I'll tell you what I would tell anybody, apocalypse or not. There comes a time when you can get out ahead of something like this and discuss it on your terms. Do it before that chance is taken away.
I'll let people know. You're totally right.
Good. I think it's for the best.
Nawet nie wiem, co im powiem, ale nie słuchałem tego. Myślałem, że będzie pocałunek. Czemu?
Now, is there anything else you want to talk about?
Do you feel safe here?
Show me a bath with a heated floor and a high-rise apartment and hand me a full-bodied Malbec and then I'll feel safe. I don't know. This place is fine, but we all know that that could change at any second.
Have any thoughts about Lily?
I worry about her, that's about it. She keeps trying to run things, but it's just not working.
You really think people are ready to hear about me?
It's not a matter of ready or not. There's never going to be a good time, but there are going to be a lot of bad ones. Right now doesn't seem like one of them. But everyone's different. Who knows how each person would take it, you know? Maybe it's worth thinking about who you want to tell.
I'm gonna look into this thing.
Good idea.
Spoko, zaliczyliśmy z nią rozmówkę. Był podryw na spluwę z tyłu gaci. Więc lecimy teraz do Lily. Pogadać z nią, czy wpuści nas w ogóle. Sra, nie, żartowałem.
I'm sorry.
You don't have to apologize.
Did you come in here to give me hell or to coddle me?
Odjebać ci. Nie, żartuję.
I wanted to follow up on what you said about stolen supplies.
Do you know what's going on?
I don't. I just heard you mention it.
And you came in here to confess?
I'm not stealing shit. I came in here to help.
There's a traitor. Somebody, one of us, out there. He or she or they have been taking things.
Grubas pewnie jakiś.
For real? Who? What do you got?
Yes, for real. And I don't have shit. I just know.
Lily.
Counts off and it's the good stuff. Antibiotics, oxy, fuck, anything with opium in it.
I see the count, and it's fine.
I keep my own. That one's getting messed with. I'm a fucking mess right now, but I'm not stupid. I know what happens if I start a witch hunt.
So you want me to start one?
I want you to poke around.
Nie.
What's there to go on?
Wyjmie dildo.
I found this tossed into the garbage. We don't toss out equipment, we fix it. You'd only try to get rid of a flashlight if you were using it when you shouldn't.
Pewnie jakiś jest jakiś złodziej, który nie jest z naszego.
Okay, I'll poke around a little.
Z naszego tutaj obozu.
Thank you. If you don't find anything, I'm just going to assume it's you.
A mystery.
Jesus, Doc.
I'm sorry. I heard you guys talking.
You need to unhear all of that.
Can I help?
What did I just say?
You're the Grace Detective, and I can be Dick Grayson, your ward. That's
what the fuck?
I know who it is. You can't help. And if you tell anybody, it will be trouble.
Secrecy.
Did you hear what I just said?
I won't tell a soul.
The part about not helping? You can't help.
I will live in the shadows.
Żarówka, pierdzielma. Tak pomoże ci tak czy siak. No to pewnie to będzie jakiś kluczowa taka pomoc od tego Daka. Pewnie nam da takie dowody, że to poruszy jakąś tam sprawę. Więc na ten pierwszy odcinek, taki początkowy, to by było już wszystko. I zapraszam was do kolejnych, więc ja byłem Gajos, dziękuję za uwagę i na razie.